Meet the latest additions to China's growing panda community. This 7-year-old gave birth to twins at a research facility on Monday, bringing two cubs, a male and female, into the world. One weighed 7 ounces, the other 6.2, relatively overweight compared to other newborns at the center. This panda mom was a first-timer, and the entire birthing process took upwards of 15 hours. The newborns were swapped from their mother's arms every 4 hours, a practice that helps ensure that both cubs receive adequate food and care. When not being held by their mother, the newborn pandas were kept in warming incubators. It was the second set of twins born in a month at this center in southwestern China. Thanks to recent breakthroughs in artificial panda breeding, China witnessed more than 20 births last year, up from just 9 in 2000. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.